Guys, do you know what I did just now? Or a little bit ago? I ate half of this. But this isn't just any kind of chocolate. This is pure chocolate cannabis. You want to know the experience? It's crazy. So I was hanging out with a buddy of mine from Central Mass, who's a cool guy. Shout out to him. He's an awesome dude. And we had got weed together, and I was curious about edibles because I haven't had them in a long time. I had like one like years ago, but. I was like 23 or 24, but I remember getting I remember getting that years ago. Sorry, I'm like losing my train of thought. Don't even know. I mean, I got them a long time ago, but. So yeah, this friend is a good guy. And I remember I was checking Discord, and well, I was in the store, and I got it, and then my friend and I we hung out, and then I took the cannabis home, the cannabis chocolate home, and then I smoked I well I ate half of that chocolate. And the effect didn't kick in now. It did until very recently. But this chocolate was amazing, bro. I just want to say, well, this was fun. This is the experience of getting high off of weed. That's the experience. Trying cannabis chocolate for the first time and the effects, and that's my experience. And I will catch you guys in the next one.